use the right 3 lanes to keep right onto them 25 towards them 40. In 5.2 miles, take exit 16 to merge onto M40 towards Birmingham Oxford. In 2 miles, take the exit onto the L40. Use the left lane to take the exit onto the L40.